President Nixon has announced that Henry Kissinger has been negotiating secretly with North Vietnamese forces.